is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly gripping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains untouched. The sound of silence in restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobbled stone, neither hill of a straight lane. I tore my collar to the cold and damp, and my eyes were still by the flash of a neon light that split in the night. Untouched the sounds of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sounds of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silent like a cancer grows. Take my arms and I might read you. Take my words and I might teach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out its warning, and the words that it was for men. And the sun said, oh, what's all the prophets are written on the subway wall. Tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.